Hey there, everybody. You're probably familiar with this story about an American businessman who goes down to Brazil and talks to the local fishermen. He says local fishermen go out and come back with many catches, many fish for the day, but he's done it around noon. And so then the American businessman is curious. He goes, why are you done already at noon? He's like, well, I caught all that I need for my family, for our needs. And then the businessman is curious and he goes, well, what are you gonna do with your time? Well, he's like, now I can go spend some time with my wife, go spend some time with my children. After having dinner, I'll go spend some time with my friends, singing, dancing, we'll have a good time, sometimes as a family, sometimes by myself. And the businessman goes, well, what you should be doing is working longer so you can catch more fish. I mean, there's a lot of hours in the day. And then the fisherman goes, well, then what would I do after that? The American businessman says, well, then after all those extra fish that you're going to catch, you can sell it. And you can save all that money and then buy a bigger boat. And then after that, as you have a bigger boat, you can buy more boats. You can have a bigger fleet. You can have more employees. And you can be really running a nice business. And then the fisherman's curious and he goes, well, what would I do after that? And then he said, well, then you'd go public and you would sell this business to someone else, maybe a venture capitalist firm that would want to buy your fleets of boats. And then he said, well, what would I do with all that money? Well, then you would have your freedom of time. And he goes, well, then what would I do? What do you think? Well, then you'd be able to spend some time with your wife and your children and maybe your grandchildren at that time. And then you'd be able to hang out with your friends and really have flexibility. And he goes, the fisherman, still curious, goes, how's that different than what I'm doing right now? Think about where you are in life. Are your passions matched with your work? And are you working with a result with an end in mind? Sherman's out.